Hey! Hey, I'm just going to quickly lunge over here. There's a lot of fantastic... There's the world of motor racing here, there's the world of show business there, and there's one of the great soul legends here, Eddie Floyd, who joined us early on. Any predictions for next year, or any hopes, or...?
Well, I hope to come back in late January and February and do a tour with Gino Washington.
Well, we're looking forward to seeing you come back. Thank you, Eddie Floyd. And what's the next... In a minute, what are you going to sing for us?
Bringing on home to me, hopefully, with the young lady.
With Duffy, yes, yeah. With Duffy, a duet.
Oh, she's a sweetheart.
Ah, excellent. Eddie Floyd, ladies and gentlemen. Everything okay then? Yes? Good. Everything going okay? Good. It's Kylie and Paul McCartney. I mean, they might even be there together on this place, on your television screens, on New Year's Eve in a moment, if we're lucky. I'm going this way, but I've gone too far, because I need to go back and introduce another wonderful person that was on our show this year. Please welcome Kate Nash. thank you. It's a lovely cake, nuts.